She'll eat everything. They don't stink and they don't have fleas. And they are smarter than dogs. So why not? I'll tell you why not. Cause she came and she conquered. This little pig is so cute and innocent. Blue to us. We couldn't wait to meet her. When she got home, we gave her a banana. And we, you know what? That was her last day. She ate a banana. No, we don't have a bun for scraps. Miss Piggy wants a gourmet supper every night. And between you and me, she has a sweet tooth. If you have chocolate, she's your best friend. If you don't share, she could be a nightmare. You better watch out for your fingers and toes. She walks around the house like a model on a red carpet. As soon as she walks, the house turns into an obstacle course. Me and my brother will jump here, there, everywhere, just to get out of her way. But Mom was right. She isn't all bad. She loves tummy tickles and playing with a ball. So yes, Miss Piggy has taken over. Love her, but when she's mean, all I can think of is bacon.